Walk up with my toolie, what they do? Meet me in the alley.
I'm playing. Damn. What's good with y'all, man? Ross back here. On the cam. So, today, I got, like, a short little tutorial. How I do my hair, okay? My hair, I just woke up, right? I mean, it don't look like it. You know, I have my cereal and all that, but this is how it looks. Pretty awful, okay? And I'm about to show you what I put in my hair and how I do it, okay? Now, if you're asking, I'm black and Filipino. My mom is Filipino and my daddy's black. Okay. Yeah. Let's get on into this, man.
I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight.
Hello. I hope you guys can see me. Hope so.
Murder on the beat.
Kind of dumb, but this is all right. I got this right here, Cantu coconut curling cream, curling gel, souffle, something like that, and Africa's Best. Welcome to Wakanda. So these are my main two that I use. This goes first, and this goes second. These, I use those sometimes, along with Eco Style Gel, but that's like only when I'm feeling fancy. Alright, so now, this is how my hair is. You know, bleaching your hair, it makes the curls pop a lot more. I'm thinking about redyeing it, though, because it's not that much. Now, with Africa's Best, Supergrow, all that cool stuff, I grab like this amount, rub it on your hand right quick, and then just get it around everywhere. Usually I do this with my shirt off, but for the sake of this video, I feel like I lose hella hair. Like, am I the only one that loses a lot of hair when I'm doing this? I don't know. Let me know in the comments. I feel like I'm getting bald. Wipe your face. You guys probably already telling me that. Chef Ross, wipe your face. I'm sorry. Alright. So this goes first, alright? Because this has this, like, a smell in it. Like, it's not nasty or anything, but you just prefer a coconut smell. So this is leave-in conditioner, leave-in your head all day. One, two, a cool three pumps, little pump, scat, and just wave it all around. Bow. Ooh, it's gonna be white. It's gonna be white like this. Just get it all everywhere. I got a couple dreads up here. I need to untangle and all that cool stuff. Okay, now, oh wow, I think that's like a little too much. Wow, I didn't even put it on the side of my head. I didn't even make it on the side of my head. I didn't make it on the side. Okay, well, this is just what I have to do. Now, you don't want to dry your hair with towel, because it's not good for the hair, but just shake your hair. Shake your hair. Okay? I'm not trying to get it all over my phone and all over the thing. So, what I'm going to do is, you know what? Screw it. Like, just shake your head.
Shake your face. Watch yourself. Shake your face.
Shake your head.
Show me what you're working with.
Boom. Oh, look at all this. Oh, boy. Hey, blow up. See how much better that looks? Bam. Bam. Look at all this hair all over the... Oh, my God. I hope you guys can see that. Otherwise, I'm going to make another video. Let's see. Bam. Bam. If you guys are asking what my haircut is, you know, I messed this up. I did this myself, but I got a drop fade, okay? And it's a drop fade. DJ, hey. Alright, let me stop playing. But yeah, nice little shake in there. Look. All that cool beans. I don't even know if y'all seeing that, but yeah. So that's all I got for this video. I hope you guys like it. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, cause you know, we gonna make it to the top. Alright. Be here. You know, while we on the grind. Because why not? And comment down below what you guys want to see next. Oh my God. Love. I'm going to keep my hair growing. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace. Walk up with my toolie. What they do? Meet me in there.